leveled up to 3. There we go, we got him. Okay, guys. That was Ratchet and Clank into the Nexus. I know it was pretty short, but it won't let me skip the credits, so I have to let them go. Yeah, it was pretty short game, guys. See if there's any after credit things. I will be playing another Ratchet and Clank next. But first, I gotta do a Bioshock. I can't do hour-long videos anymore, guys. Because they take too long to process and then to upload. I'm gonna keep them manageable. Okay guys, I'm gonna stop it right here. Thank you so much. I'll be right back.